empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone. Just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh.
Holding my breath, waiting for it to start. Hello. I'm actually prepared today, so you can't yell at me this time. I'm actually prepared. I don't know how well, but I am prepared. I charged my I fixed a SAPIBAVODS, I think I fixed it. But I think I fixed it, so it's not like sending weird shit. Everything is great. But it might also have to do with the fact that I slept 13 hours. I went to bed yesterday and I was like, okay, I'm gonna read a little bit and then like wake up like in time tomorrow. No, I didn't. No, I didn't wake up in time tomorrow. Oh my god. Well, I mean, I did wake up in time, I guess. I woke up at like 8:30 a.m. That's not bad necessarily. That's like fair enough. But like, I wanna go up at 7 a.m. So my goal wasn't that great, but I think that I was like kind of sleep deprived, and that's why I was struggling with like fixing my sleep schedule, because I needed to like catch up. But now I've slept 13 hours, great. So I'm gonna go to bed in time tonight, and hopefully I wake up at 7 a.m. And if I've woken up at 7 a.m., then I'm going to be able to say that I've fixed my sleeping schedule. So then I can check that off my list. Great news. Great news. Okay. Let's just pull up the shot on my iPad so you guys are there. Here we go. What the hell? All right. YouTube was up on my iPad. I was like, why is YouTube up? I never use my iPad, but I did. I actually did use that for working out, so never mind. Oh, it's loading a little bit. There we go. I still haven't fixed the sound alerts, but I think it's fine. It's not like I get many followers anyways, so it should be fine. Oh god. There we go. Hello. I wanna like... There. Make it louder. You know? And there, it's working. Great! How fun when things do as I want it to. I've been streaming Face. That's an album, by the way. For like 24 hours now. I woke up so dead today. It wasn't like... Surprisingly, I woke up... Oh god, not the villager thing again. Right, that's what we were doing. This. What was we... What? Oh, we were fixing the snow. Right. Okay. Hold on, wait. Oh, we need to get snow. Oh, okay, we have a little bit. That's fine. We're gonna cause a raid, and I really don't want it to happen. I don't have a bucket either, and I don't want to make one. Oh wait, I have one. I need a cow then. Okay, let's see if we can find a cow that is not too far away. There's animals all over this place, so... Maybe we will be fine? There's a cow! Okay. Wait, we can actually just... Hold on. I'm trying to figure this out. Perfect. Thank you for your consideration. Okay, but what I was saying was that I slept 13 hours, right? And I wasn't that tired. Like, I wasn't like I was in a coma or anything. But I definitely woke up like, whoa. Okay. And like, I was completely zoned out because 13 hours had gone by since I had been on Twitter. And everybody was talking about completely different things when I woke up. I was like, what the fuck? I went to bed and the whole Huntail drama was going on. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna go to bed now because I don't want to like stay up forever. Basically, I'm trying to fix my sleeping schedule, right? So I was like, okay, I'm going to bed now then. And then I woke up to people being homophobic. And I was just like, is this the same place? I swear to God, so many things happen on Army Twitter. You can never catch up. Like, you can't take a break. Impossible. We're just gonna drop this off. I wanna just get some more snow. So let's get some. Why do I look like that? Do I always look like that? No, something is off. It's less purple, isn't it? It's a lot less purple. It doesn't look like it has enchantments on it. Where does it say? 0.4? Was it 0.4 before?
Or have they updated it? I have no idea.
I don't keep up. Huh. Alright. Well, as long as I keep my netherite armor, I'm fine.
Army Twitter is a mess.
It's fun, though.
It's kind of like, you know, family gatherings. Like, it's kind of a mess, and it's kind of
a hell. But, you know, it's fun. Sometimes. Depending on your family.
I suppose.
It's fine, though.
I'm a swimming face.
It's going great. Jimin jumped, like,
on my Spotify
stats. I'm trying to get everybody in the BTS up to my, like, top. My top, you know, of like all time. I'm trying to get them all up there. So I've been working my ass off. Especially at the top. Because at the top right now, it's Namjoon and Yoongi. RM and Suga, by the way, for if you don't know the Rinlins. And like, they're like, the numbers are so high on the like, top of all time. That I literally, like, it's so difficult to get them to pass the second one.
I'm trying to get Namjoon and Yoongi, either one of them, to pass to number two. Either one. I just want them to pass to number two. And you know what is number two?
Fucking Glee. Which makes 100% sense. Because that was like the only thing I listened to. Like, while I was watching Glee, after I was watching Glee, like, back in, like, what, 2017, I think. It makes 100% sense. But, oh my god, the numbers are probably so high, because I can't get him up.
Like, he's just staying there.
There's no up bar. At least he's moving. That's good.
But damn.
But Jimin, he skyrocketed from, like, 40-something, I think.
He wasn't even on the chart before.
And then he dropped Set Me Free, and then I started streaming that. And he came up to the chart on 43. And then the album dropped. And now he is at 7.
He skyrocketed so quickly.
So incredibly quickly. Because of his album that dropped. Oh my god. That it went by real quick. Which makes sense. Cause like at the like end of like my like, you know, most played of all time artists, the only ones with really high numbers are like the top five. The rest is like pretty easy to get through. It's not, like, extremely easy. You need to, like, actually put in work to stream it, obviously.
And, like, play the music, but...
Like, it doesn't take that long. You know, like... For example, with Yoongi, he's been stuck basically at the same spot for, like, a month now. And he's not moving. He's not moving. I am struggling with him. I do really, really like Yoongi's music, though. I think it's so cool. The Last and August D is great. Like, they're slaps. I really like Hansol, too. I really like his music. So, I'm not complaining. Definitely not. But, like, it's still, like... I still want to reach the goal, right? So, either way, it's still difficult. But it's nice either way. So, that's what I've been doing. So, I'm thinking, like... Right now, while Jimin is the focus, I made a bunch of Jimin and Yoongi playlists that are, like, focused on them. You know, so that, like, while we're focusing on Jimin's music, right? Because that dropped the latest. It dropped yesterday?
I'm a bit delusional. Yeah.
Yesterday. There you go.
Since that dropped yesterday, we're still like focusing on getting him up the charts, right? Meaning that I'm basically like I'm focusing on like getting Jimin up to like the top five, preferably fifth, since he can take his second place too if he manages to do that, but I don't think he will. So logically speaking, I think he will end up being fifth at best, because it is BTS is number one, Glee is number two, Namjoon is third, Yoongi is fourth, and Jimin could be fifth then. But I'm also continuously streaming Yoongi, so at some point it should overlap Namjoon. I play a lot of Namjoon songs though. I stream that a lot. I really like Indigo. I need to go back to Indigo. I miss Indigo actually. I had like a good amount, like a couple of weeks where I just like, that was like the thing I always put on. I just clicked that and were like, yep, this is a bop. Indigo is so good. You guys should go check out Indigo by RM. That album is so good. It's actual art. Beautiful thing that he created. I love it so much. It's amazing. Indigo deserves all the love in the world. I love that album. It's so good, man. It's so good. Closer to, and Wildflower be giving you serotonin for life. It's so, so good. Also, you guys should go and check out, like, Crazy. It has an English version, too, if you want to check that out, too. Like, Crazy in the beginning, there's a woman whispering every time. Because I usually, like, if I listen to it, like, to listen, not just to, like, stream. I have, like, my headphones on, because I usually prefer it that way. And especially, I was listening to it a lot while I was cleaning yesterday. I did a whole, like, freaking apartment cleaning yesterday. It was a mess and it was freaking sand everywhere because of my dogs, you know, being going outside and going in all the time. So I need to clean. So I was just putting on a playlist and having like my headphones in, and every time in the beginning there's a woman and a man that's talking in English, and the woman whispers every time. I get chills because it sounds so close to my ear because I'm using headphones, so I'm getting chills every time. I know what guy it is that's whispering. He made a tweet about it, but I don't know what who's the woman. I have no idea who she is. But she's whispering every time and giving me chills every time. She whispers well. Good whispering. You can probably notice that I have a lot more energy because I got the sleep that I needed. It makes sense, doesn't it? I hate how this is like so far away. I would prefer to be like here so I can just be a... You know? I'm not good with how the mouse is like small. I hate this part. Hello? What's wrong? I think we can use this for a little bit. Okay, so we need this. We need this. Food. And I would like the maps as well. To have an overview of everything. It's this one. Yeah, this one that I want. You can see the trees down there. I want to cover them. That little green thing up in there in the map is like the path that I have to get onto the tree, so we don't need to cover that. That's fine. I do want to cover the rest of the trees down there, though. We're going to need some dirt for that. To get up there. I'm not planning on, like, going zoomies in this weather. I guess we can, but I'll probably die. I'll bring it in case. Maybe I'll learn to use it, but I'll probably die. So, oh well. There we go. Yeah, I'm having a great time with my Spotify. It's like a game to me. Like, I'm using my Spotify as a game. It's kind of enjoyable. There. I think I'm gonna... maybe do one more. You gotta think logically. Like, all of this is going to be, like, separated into one. That made no sense. Hold on. Basically, every block needs two snow. So all of this is gonna be, like, you know, cut in half. And that's how many snow we'll actually have. So I'm trying to get as much as possible. Also, does anybody have a good show or, like, K-drama to watch? I don't know really what to watch. I was gonna watch Blooming today, I believe. To, like, finish that, because it's a pretty short show. It's like a, you know, K-drama short as, you know, like 12 minutes every episode. Like, it's really short. So I have the time to do that. As well as I'm re-watching my school president through reactions. So that's also fun. I think I'm gonna have to, like, rewatch it one more time. Because, like, honestly, I don't really remember the beginning. I think I just zoned out there. Because I don't really remember what happened there. Oh well. Everything is looking so nice now. It's all snowy and stuff. How fun. I'm gonna try and add a bunch of snow golems later on. Cover the place in that. They're probably gonna die pretty quickly though because of the rain, but oh well. Now, the plan was like, can I do this? Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh god, okay, I didn't. Oh, that was very traumatizing, actually. I felt my fucking life flash before my eyes there. Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm fine. Just traumatized. God. Okay. That was horrific. I don't know how much I can take. I don't know how far up I can go. And I never used this fork thing before. So I don't know how far I go. You know, like how... at what angle and how long I should hold in to, like, get where I want to go. So, I have no idea what I'm really doing, but it's fine. Okay, we don't want to go down there. I'm trying logically, right, so, like, I can reach these places. I'd preferably not have to redo that whole jumping thing again. Trying to focus. Make sure that I reach everywhere. I need to think about Minecraft physics as well. To make sure that, like, where I place it makes sense. There you go. I don't really know if I'm clicking correctly. I hope I am. Only thing I'm really glad about is that Minecraft doesn't, like, the rain doesn't wash away the snow. extremely grateful that that isn't one of the things that it does. Because I would have been extremely upset. Because in that way, like, there's not really a way to place snow without it disappearing, is it? Like, you can place snow blocks, but it doesn't look the same, does it? Like, the charm about the snow is how it's, like, above a block. You know? We better put something in Stone Edge that we're gonna use a lot. Because I'm not, like, doing all of this to just never come back here again. I refuse. Around to see where I can go. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. What do I do about that one? Do I cover this one in snow? I guess I can, because we're supposed to cover this in trees outside here, so it should be fine. Hold on, let me try jumping. Yes! Fun! I don't have to struggle. How great for me. I always have to struggle with, like, jumping between trees because I'm too lazy to just build up every time. So that made my day. I didn't have to do that. That's definitely gonna melt my snow. Okay, I'm not gonna place anything there. I can reach that when I go down. I don't have to place it now. Do I wanna go up there, maybe? Probably. I'm gonna have to work hard in, like, hiding these trees. I mean, they're still going, like, I'm still going to see the snow. There's no doubt about that, especially since I know the snow is here. That's gonna make it even more obvious. But I just don't want to make it extremely obvious. But I think we're gonna have a bit of a struggle with that. I do think that once we've added all the trees and the farm gets built here, it's gonna take a lot of the attention away from the snow here. So we should be fine. The farm is going to be pretty big, right? And it's going to have a bunch of animals. Lots of them. Good, you know, whatever. I'm convincing myself that it's fine. Man, there, here. Okay, we're so close to finishing this. It's almost like obnoxious. Like, I refuse to give up at this point. Look at that. There, and then the only thing left is this part up there. And that's not even a lot. Like, we're not gonna finish it today, but it's not gonna be far until we have finished it. And then we can finally start building the actual, like, buildings of Stone Edge. They're gonna look so nice. I am
Very happy about it. You need to go away. You too.
There's so many notifications happening right now. I don't know what's going on.
Something's happening though, because I keep getting notifications.
I don't think there was anything that was supposed to happen today. I did miss the performance, but I'm honestly kind of fine with that. Because though I'm upset that I missed Jimin's performance, it's also like, I needed those 13 hours, clearly. I'm kind of fine with it. And usually I just try to gaslight myself into thinking that is fine. Tends to work. It'd be surprising how well it works to gaslight yourself. I mean, technically, what I'm not saying is not a lie. Like, I'm not, like, lying to myself that much. It's just, like trying to convincingly, like, tell myself over and over again that something is okay when I don't think it is. That's basically what it is.
There's a top of that tree there.
Where did you come from? How are you spawning here? Are they spawning here? Probably on these, maybe? Oh well. Oh my god.
Why is it so far?
Which tree? I know it's this one, but... Where? Here. So what I'm learning is that my little fork here is a little too powerful for me to handle. That's basically what I'm learning. Yeah, seems like it. Jesus, okay. Here we go. How nice. We need some more chill music. Because, like, this is comforting though, when it's, like, very calm and quiet. They have totally changed the netherite armor. It's not glowing as strongly. Is being very quiet. I don't really know how to like do commentary on me placing snow. It's been a continuous problem while working on Stone Edge, is that I never have really anything to comment on except telling stories about stuff that's happened to me. Because like, bro, how am I supposed to do commentary on fucking snow? Like, oh my god, look at this white snow, it's so fluffy, it smells nice. Well, I did wake up today, though, with it's fucking snowing outside. It's Sweden and it's April weather, man. I don't know what to tell you. It's a thing here in Sweden. It's called April weather. Basically means that anything can happen in April. If you're going outside, then you better bring everything. You need a warm jacket that's waterproof, because you're gonna need that shit, man. It's already starting, but oh well. Makes sense. Also, infants in Sims are so difficult to take care of. Oh my god, I knew that they were gonna be difficult, obviously. No shit. But they like, I can't do anything. I've been trying now in like my side family to like go and meet the main family, because I want like, you know, the infants to know one another and everybody to like know the younger generation a bit more. And oh my god. Also, I had a dream about Sims. I don't really remember what was happening, but I do remember the elders were involved, and I don't know how that happened. But they were involved. Man, I just like, ugh. Nope. They're so difficult. Like, they need constant attention and care. I understand now why adults, like, with babies, like, never leave their house. Because the kid needs you, like, every 2 hours. Like, it's so incredibly difficult to do anything with them. Like, thank fuck that my Sims don't really, like, they're not being relied on, like, freaking, like, you know, trying to, like, get, like, what is it called? Skills? Yeah. Like, most of my Sims are already, like, done with their skills that I want them to have. Because, man, I don't think how that would be possible. I know Lil Simsy, which is a YouTuber that does Sims, play Sims. She started a new series with one of her families, and she got twins. And I remember she mentioned how, like, she doesn't know how you could do anything, like, with, like, a baby. And it's true. You can't. You simply can't do it. Like, they need so much attention. Like, constant. They need to go to sleep, or they need to go to bed, or need to do this, or they need to do that. Like, it's a full-time workout to take care of, like, infants. It's a lot easier to take care of one than two. But, like, when there's two, like, there's no chance in hell you doing anything. Like, you're not going anywhere. Seriously, like, my side family have twins, right? I can't make them do anything. I'm trying. Like I said, I have been trying so hard to get them to leave the house. I'm not getting anywhere. I can't. Because, like, they need so much attention. It's such a struggle to get them anywhere. I'm trying so hard for every family member to, like, know one another. I was planning on doing that, like, family meet thing. That is a new thing in the pack. Oh, well. basically, like, a family... What is it called? Family... I don't know. It's something about, like, a family meetup, basically. And since they're all related, I thought that would be a great idea. So I want to do that. But definitely, I am struggling with the whole thing of getting everybody ready. God. It's horrendous, actually. It's really torture. I really don't know how to do it. God. I don't even want to think about, like, what Christmas and stuff is going to be like. It's almost like I want them to, like, age them up quickly, just because of how difficult it is. Like, this is the only time I understand people's logic when they're saying, like, oh, I'm so happy that, like, toddlers only have this much time in, like, lifespan. Now is the only time I understand that sentence, because otherwise I've always been like, why? Wouldn't you want to, like, play with them and, like, create these memories? I understand it now. But at the same time, I am also the same person that's kind of like... At the same time as I, like, I understand that people are like, oh my god, thank god, it's like, they're not babies for long. I am, again, I'm like that kind of person that is also like, oh my god, she likes mangoes. Like, I'm definitely a bit biased. I like babies, okay? I like it. I had a great time when I figured out that she likes mangoes. I want to make, like, a note slide or in, like, my notes app or something where I just write down everything that they've, like, had in their entire life. Like, down to, like, what quirks they've had. And, like, what do they like kind of food? And, like, just base that for, the like, their future life. I think that will be something really fun to do. Wouldn't that be fun? So the like, in the future, I could be like, oh, she really likes fruit bowls. Why? Because there's mangoes, you know? Giving them some more little depth to them. I think that would be fun. Definitely. I kind of do that a lot though. Not that much, though. Now we have a bit more, like, gameplay involved with it. So now it makes more sense. But, I mean, I'm definitely the person to do that. Like, if anybody would have done that, it would have been me. Make, like, her liking mangoes as an infant her entire personality. I like that when it's, like, natural. When I don't have to, like, force them into doing something. So they're kind of like, oh, I like this. Not because I made you like that, but because you genuinely liked it. I do kind of like that stuff about the new Sims update and everything. That's, like, become a thing. Where, like, the game decides more and, like, the actual Sims decide more what they like. And it's not just the player anymore. Like, you can push it your direction and the direction you want your characters to be in. Definitely. But it's like, you don't have the soul. You don't have to, like, decide everything yourself. So to say. Like, they have control over what they like now. To a certain extent. I like that. Now, this doesn't make any sense. I like that they can decide on their own, kind of. Okay. Let's see how far we can go. Not that bad. Up we go. Which tree? Well, I know these ones. Oh, that one. Can I? Yeah, okay, good. I was like, please, can I get up again? I jumped down too quickly. Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. I'm wanting to try making my kids try more food. My kids are kind of funny though. Like, the infants are really funny. I don't know. It's mixed feelings. It's a lot of feelings involved. It's a feeling of like, I can't do anything, help me. But also like, they have such personalities. They really do though. Like, the game did a good job at giving them their own like individuality. Because it's like one of the... I think the quirks does a good job at that. Because not only like do you get free quirks. You get random ones that you can't decide. And is also, like, very... I don't know how to say it. Just very... Words. Hold on. Like, depending on what set of quirks, it's like their own personality. Like, even if your two babies, let's say they're twins, they have the two same quirks, and then, but, like, then the third one is, like, completely different. It's like a new personality. Like, you can make so many different kinds of personalities depending on the combination of, you know, all of these traits or whatever, quirks. I really like that. I like that about it. There's that one tree over there. I do want to go to bed first, though, before the phantoms start appearing. There you go. There's so many notifications happening right now. Like, my phone opens up, like, quite often. Oh, wait. Whoopsie. This thing... How the hell? How do I even get up there? Well, apparently like that. I gotta say, it's a hideous tree, but, you know, it's fine. It's just a little bit different. It's okay. It's allowed to be different. There. That looks like it. There you go. That looks nice. Wow, that's so much snow. That's very traumatizing. Very traumatizing to think about how much snow that is. God. Okay. Right, we need to get... There was something that was supposed to have mending. Wait, do you have mending? Yeah, okay, never mind then. No, unbreaking. That was what we were supposed to add. Oh my god. Okay, it's not that much health as I thought it was. So maybe we're fine. Look at this. There's so much snow. Look how cute I am. A little quirky. A little cute one. How adorable. It's the big eyes that does it. It's the big eyes. Wow. Well, this side seems to be fine now. Is it this one now? Yeah. That one is fine too. I don't have that much, but I do have some left. So we can jump down to the trees. Look at me doing my parkour. I'm so skilled. There we go. Look at this. The speed. Actually, we're very quick today. I don't know. Maybe it's the fact that I've like slept through like almost an entire day, but... I don't know, we're so quick today. We usually take a while, but maybe it's my fast clicks that's doing it. We're doing it in speed 2000 right now. Like, I didn't even expect us to finish the trees, but I guess I didn't know either that, like, I didn't know how far we had gotten. That probably has to do with it. So I didn't know we had gotten this far. There you go. Well, let's get some more. I think we should place on the bottom now. I think. In my professional opinion, that is what I think should be done. We do need to get some more snow, though. We use a lot of snow, I don't know what to tell you. We do really use a lot of snow. I think everybody has miscalculated how much snow there is. I'm 100% certain that a lot of people are complaining about why it takes so long, when in reality it's so much snow. That's probably why it takes so long. It's not even the necessary, like, the placing part that takes long. It's like, I have to continuously collect this all the fucking time. And it never stops. Never stops. I am having a good time though. But it definitely does take a long time. 100%. Oh, let me stretch.
Ah, without falling.
God. My shoe is so loud.
I'm leaning backwards and like doing that little poppy thing with my back. And yeah. My chair isn't having it. Okay, but I woke up today to like completely empty of snow and now there's full of snow again. Seriously?
I understand. It's north, and we like snow. But oh my god. I got so many tells in Telonym. So many. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. hate when my notifications on Twitter just stops working. It's so annoying. Twitter has been acting so weird recently. So incredibly weird. I have a feeling there's something important that just happened. Hold on a second. Oh my god. Is that who I think it is? That's Jin. Jin got a holiday. Oh my god. That's why everybody's yelling. He got a holiday, like, duty thing. He's on in the military, right? Oh my god. So that's what's happening. Oh my god. All the members. They had a meetup. Now, what if I cry?
Am I allowed to? Am I allowed to just cry?
Because I'm feeling like it. Oh my god. Nope. Nope, we're not doing this today. I'm never gonna cry on stream. That's literally the promise I made in the beginning of my streaming thingy. I will never cry on stream. Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Everybody's having a great time and then some motherfucker zoomed in on Hobby asking if he cut his hair. For the people that don't understand, Hobby said that he was going to the military soon. Because he had requested to like not have his military thing delayed. He wanted to like do it now.
And I doubt that they're gonna say no.
I think he even said that like they're fine with it and like it's in the works now. I don't know if he has a date yet. They don't tell us a date because they don't want to like cause problems with meeting, you know, fans showing up and saying goodbye. Nobody did that for Jin though, even though we knew the date. Because Jin told us not to. But still, like there's also a chance of people, you know, being chaotic.
And they don't want to make it a thing. Like, they're not gonna die.
They're gonna be fine. You know, like, they're not gonna die. But because of that. So everybody's kind of like, when? But he said that he was gonna do, like, a live stream before he leaves anyways, so. I don't think he's gonna tell us the date, but I think he'll tell us that he's leaving soon. As a thing, and be like, this is my last. He might say, like, this is my last live stream, so we know. But he's not gonna tell us more than that just because of safety reasons. Which is fine, obviously. I'm not gonna judge the man for wanting to be safe. Right? Like, that would make me weird.
Basically, people are judging. And
I don't know how many people know anything about this. But basically, before the military, at least in Korea, I don't know what the fuck happens to the rest of the world, but they cut their hair. Not like bald, but like basically. Like there's a little stubble there, but like. At short, it's kind of like as short as you can get to be able to say I have hair. Kind of. Like at this point, like any shorter and you would be like classified as bald.
It's very, very short basically. So people assumed him like. Has he cut his hair? So now everybody is sobbing because of that too.
So that's great. Everybody's very unstable today. There's a lot of things happening. A lot of things has happened in the past 24 hours.
We got an album. We had drama with a company. We got accused of lying.
Then we got threatened, which is also wonderful. Then homophobes started yelling about stuff. Beyond me, what the hell happened there? I was asleep during that time. I don't really know what happened then.
Man, and then like they had the meetup, they posted this photo, and God, it's chaos. But it's good to know that the members are alive and not dead. Considering that some of them barely
breathe online. Kim Taeyong. You know? I know a lot of them are busy though. Jun is kind of active and he talks a little bit here and there. He's fine. Jimin obviously has his whole like album now, so we know he's there. Jungkook is kind of active at the moment. He'll probably go away soon. But right now he's active, which is nice. Jungkook is the kind of dude that like he's active a lot for like a month, kind of, and then he just disappears again. And then we won't see him for another year. And I wish I was exaggerating when I said that, but no. He disappears for a year. I'm not joking. So, you know, that's fun. It's fine, though. They can do whatever the fuck they want. Literally. It's fine. No one's dying. I hope so. Maybe they are and I don't know about it. Nah, but they all are very different. Like, it kind of amazes. It's kind of still amazing to see how very different all of them are. You'd think that, like, they have, like, still things that are, like, very similar between them. And though they have some stuff, it's not a lot. Like, it's surprising how different they are.
It really is. Everybody's crying. Great.
Everybody's just yelling. It's kind of hilarious to watch sometimes. And then we have the delusional people that makes you want to fucking die on the inside. God damn it. It wasn't a Twitter stand though, so that's good. But, you know. You can't always escape the delusional people. Man.
There's some weird folks
that exist in this world.
Not all of them are, you know, cruel, but
there's a lot of them that are stupid.
Oh my God. I think we need to collectively try and educate the stupid people in the world. And maybe not in a, like, this is the truth, but in a, like, educate them about the fact that they are stupid and they should stop thinking, like, they are smart. You know?
I think we need to humble the the stupid people a little bit. Like, okay, you're not educated, but let's not pretend like you are educated. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they need a little bit of,
I don't know,
being dragged down to earth a little bit. Like, it's fun when people are wrong. Like, just because you're wrong doesn't mean you're stupid, let's be honest. But like, when you're stupid, it's like common sense stuff about like basic topics that you should be aware of, but you're not. Then you're being stupid. And then there's people that like can be stupid about certain things that aren't like stupid people, you know, like how you can say a fucked up thing but it doesn't mean that like you are a fucked up person, just you did a bad decision. You know what I'm saying?
I think that there are people that can be stupid and the people that are stupid. That's the difference. And then there's people that just don't know something about a topic. Like, if someone doesn't know something about computers, right? Unless it's like a very basic thing. Then that doesn't make them stupid. That just makes them, like, uneducated about computers, you know? Like, I know barely anything about computers, and that says something.
Like, I really don't know a lot.
But then also, like, I'm not trying to be, like, pretending like I know a lot. I'm self-aware about the fact that the only thing I know is, like, to fix a problem is to, like, reload the website, close it, start it again, or restart the computer, and then I don't have anything. After that, I'm lost. I don't know what to do after that. But you know what I'm saying? Like, you know? Man. I thought I named this something, but I didn't. I named that thing. Never mind then.
Hello.
This cannot be okay, but okay.
I don't know. I do think that a lot of the people that are cringe in this fandom are just people that are stupid. I do think that the amount of, like, stupid people in Twitter are just people that make dumb decisions. I think that the stupid people on Fevers are just stupid.
Not all of them, and not everybody's stupid. Just specifically, like, this part. This certain part.
I think that there's more stupid people than there are people making stupid decisions on the Fevers app.
I'm convinced of that.
Because they're weird. I think what makes this, like, makes everything a problem is that, like, Twitter armies are joking that, like, oh my god, they stole my husband. Fevers armies take it seriously. They think we're real. Like, when I say that I'm dying because he looked in the camera, I'm being sarcastic and over-exaggerating because of jokes. I didn't actually die. I just smiled a little. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's a difference. But I feel like the Fevers armies think that we're being serious, so they are, like, going with it. But the thing is, like, they're failing to understand that it's a joke. So they are actually being serious about it. That's a problem. You know? It's a serious problem.
Because they're acting weird. They're really weird about it.
For context, by the way, Jimin's new album, right? The title track of that has a lot of references in the music video that may or may not, but, like, indirectly and directly, I guess, hints to, like, a lot of, like about gender and stuff.
And I think one of the pants that he wore had, like, a photo of, like, a man that was very, like, involved with, like, you know, what's it called? Talking about sexuality and, like, gender.
And there was, like, a lot of references to that. And now people are whining about that. Saying a bunch of stuff. I'm not going to repeat it because it's so stupid. But also, the choreography of the title track. The title track is called Like Crazy. And the choreography is a bit more sexual. Like, he's more, like, one with the dancers rather than the dancers supporting him. He's, like, dancing with the backup dancers, you know what I'm saying? So it's a bit more, like, touching and stuff. We are joking of, like, oh my god, you know, they're stealing stealing my boyfriend and stuff like that. We're even joking that, like, we're married to the backup dancers because they're also talented. Right? But then we have these other fans. I don't even want to call them armies, honestly. Other fans that take it seriously and are like, I'm so disappointed in you. And oh my god. I saw that there was one person that was looking up the girls in the dance crew, the girls in there,
to look up if they were married or not. And they basically said, like, I trust you, Jimin, that you wouldn't, like... Like, basically saying that, like, he should only dance with the girls if they are married. Or whatever. Well, maybe it's the exact opposite. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Point is that this... Whether or not it was supposed to be, like, with or without the dancers, they're cringe as fuck. Like,
they're so weird, man. Why are people like this? They're so odd. Hold up. I'm just looking around to see if I fucking missed something, because I seem to be able to do that a lot these days. Okay.
I think I'm fine now. I think I'm caught up. At least with the most important things. I'm gonna scroll through Twitter later.
I'll deal with that when it comes.
God.
I've gotta give my dog his medicine too.
I did give it pretty late. Wait, hold up. I need to do math.
I'm bad at math, so give me a second.
Okay, wait, hold up. I need to go and give him his medicine.
Oh. Ow.
I have earrings in, but, like, I think that I'm, like, I can't have them because they hurt. But it's not painful enough for, like, it's a problem, so I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna wear it anyways because I'm pretty in gold. Fuck you guys. I'm so mad for no reason. Okay, hold on. I don't know. Look at the snowman. Okay. I'm not even gonna like mute or anything. There. Look at the snowman. I'm just gonna go and give my dog his medicine, okay? Be right back.
Has he done anything?
Has he said anything?
Is he being interesting? Is he?
Is he?
Not me trying to sit down without making much noise. I failed miserably. Hello.
Okay. 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 I need to look at many streams I've got. Oh, Jesus. Well, it looks good. Jimin is still 7th. Nice. I think after that I'm gonna make some more playlists, but with the other members. Because right now, Jun and Yoongi is just not moving.
They're not moving. So... I want to get others up to like around the top 10.
Should be pretty easy because the other, like, if I just stream them for a couple of days, they should go up there. Because they're all at the top of like my last 4 weeks. They're all at the top there. Yoongi is probably gonna top BTS, honestly. Namjoon is going down. But Yoongi is going up. That's good. Well, there's still
hope. Hello, sir. Also, this streaming schedule is going to change when I get a job. I'm gonna let you guys know when I get a job and like how that's gonna look. Because I'm gonna have to adapt it, obviously. Depends on how it looks. Because I have a feeling that I might have to, like, just stream whenever I'm able to. But if I get, like, a proper schedule, then, like, we can just decide through that. Going through a lot of diamonds in this process. It's worth it though, we have a good amount of diamonds.
I'm still need to get iron, that's true.
We still gotta do that.
I forgot about that.
Hello? Sorry, you were too close to me. I accidentally hit the mic. It is fine. It's fine.
It's okay.
There we go. I think this is fine. After this, we're gonna go and play some snow. But that means that in an hour I'm gonna end stream then. Since my dog is gonna need walking after his medicine. So I'm gonna have to leave you guys. There we go, there we go. The map and the food. There you go. There you go. I think that's fine. Where are we? I don't really know where we left off last time. How come? I think I've played snow on this multiple times already, but it just doesn't seem to stay. Why is that? Here you go. Just checking. Okay, well, place it here then. Oopsie. Look how quick we are. Like, in this matter, if we stream like once, twice more and do the same speed, we're gonna be able to finish this. Like, seriously. I'm looking around to see what section we should do first, because I usually divide things into sections. That way it's easier to see. I think this section should be fine. You're gonna get soon what I'm talking about. Just give it a second. Okay. Controls? There you go. Thank you. got? Trying to get some space in my inventory to pick up some of the dirt.
I've learned from like previous times that like it's a good idea that like even if I don't need dirt now to still pick it up because I'm probably going to need it eventually. I learned that before that like I would like throw away the dirt and then I would like desperately need it next time. And it's just like it gave me a lesson to like not throw away things. Just like actually take it. Just take it. It's like it's the same thing with like the mining thing. Like that's an opportunity to like get a bunch of stone that like maybe I'll need in the future. Like, you don't really know. I don't really know what I'm planning on. I only have like a few projects. Like, big projects then that, like, are up. Like, beyond that, I don't have anything. It's like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm planning. Maybe I'll need, like, a bunch of deep slate at some point. Then I'm gonna have a bunch of it from all the mining that we've done. Like, it's a win-win situation. So definitely tip for the people out there. They're like, always collect everything. Just, there's never too much. There's only too little space, okay? It's like a life hack from gamers here. Just take the blocks, okay? At some point you're going to need it. It was the same thing with me about, I think it was about dirt last time too, that like I was severely lacking in dirt at some point. And I really needed it. But I'd like done a bunch of stuff before that like gave me a bunch of dirt, but I just threw that away. Because obviously like I didn't need it at that time. But then I needed it desperately, but at that point I didn't have it. The struggle is real. Like, for real. Collecting all the dirt. I can't be the only one that says dirt, even to grass blocks. Please tell me I'm not the only one. Like, it's still dirt to me, it's just prettier dirt. It's like silk touch dirt. You know, it's still dirt to me. Like, if I go outside and, like, I use a, like, a shovel and dig up, like, a bunch of, hello? And dig up, like, just a chunk of, like, the fucking lawn. I'm not gonna call that just I took up grass. No, I took up dirt. I dug dirt. Or whatever. Right? Right? Come on, my point stands. It's basically dirt. It's just expensive dirt. Because of the silk touch. I would appreciate the torches. I can use those for mining. I have learned how to use the torches now for like a good thing. Before I didn't know what to use them with, right? I didn't like know where what I could use them as, I guess you could say. I didn't really have a space for it. They were kind of useless to me. I'm not gonna lie to you. So they just laid in that, like, big little, like, double chest box of like, I don't know what to do with these, but they are here and I'm not throwing them away because there's a lot of torches. It can save me a bunch of coal. Because coal is also one of those things that like run out immensely quickly. So like saving coal is like worth your while. Definitely. At least we're closer to the base now, so I can run back and drop off stuff. There you go. Yeah. Here we go. Collecting stuff. Bunch of pretty flowers. There you go. More grass. My arm just started itching. What the fuck? I'm being haunted, everybody. What the hell are my neighbors doing? And why does it feel like they're trying to shop their way down to my roof? What do you guys want? I'm definitely gonna need more snow for this section, but oh well. Volume is on. I just have a bunch of music on, I guess. Maybe that's why you didn't see. Didn't hear it. Wow, delusional. Okay. Time to place this. And remove torches as we go. So they don't melt. Stuff. See, I don't know what happened to this tree, bro. But something went wrong. I don't know what the fuck happened. I wonder how many series I can finish within like 3 days. I've been gone from my Instagram like group for a little bit. I don't know. I think I just needed distances. I needed to stop relying on the Instagram group. It wasn't like I was relying, but I think it was a good idea to just not talk. Distance myself, kind of. So yeah, I've been gone for a while, and during that time I've finished watching MSP, which is my school president. So I want to finish like a couple of them, but I have like only like pretty long ones, and during this time where I'm like gone, I wanted to like focus on like other stuff, because like when you're on social media, I mean not necessarily social media, but for me the group chat, I am like I'm constantly like not like entertained is not the right reason, but like since like I have my friends that I enjoy chatting to and access at all times because of the group chat, I just sit there and chat instead of like doing what I should probably do. And it's not even like I choose this instead of doing what I'm supposed to. No, I literally physically forget what I was supposed to do, because like my focus is only like writing on that, like, you know, it's just like a zone out basically. It's not nothing more serious than that. But because of that, it's also like when I decided to do it, to just like, you know, just don't be there for a week, it's nothing too serious, but when I like put my mind into it, I have been into my Instagram, by the way. It's not pretend like I have not been there, but I haven't clicked on any notifications. The only thing I've done was posting a little bit of photos after I finished MSP, like I said, and my school president. I wanted to post little photos and stuff. So I just did that. And posted a little bit about Jimin since he released his album and everything. But I haven't, like, chatted with anybody. And that was kind of the point. But yeah. Because of that, I've been able to, like, I wanted to take this time to do productive things and like fix some stuff that was like getting a bit out of hand. So I started working out again. I'm going to properly start working out like on Monday. I really just was not there for doing it. Was it this Friday or something? I was too tired and everything. But now that I hopefully fix my sleeping schedule, I should have enough energy to work out. And also, like, I usually, like, never force myself too much with working out. There's a difference. Like, there's a line there where it's like, oh, I'm lazy and, like, I really don't want to do it. Like, there's a difference there. It's a difference between that. Because, like, if I really don't want to do it, then I'm just, like, not gonna have a good time. And I want to at least, like, maybe struggle, but, like, not, like, be pissed off and annoyed the entire time. You know? Like, I'm not gonna, like, force myself like it's a law. You know? That's the difference, I'd say. So, I'm planning towards just properly working out on Monday. And by the time I should have fixed my sleeping schedule to the point where I'm not sleep deprived and like I'm not dying. I gotta say, these 13 hours was really nice. I needed that. I felt like I had the max bar, you know, like I hit the bar completely, max bar. So it should be fine. I need like 8 hours, 8 or 9 hours, but like 8 is fine. Means I gotta like go to bed at like 10, which is fine. I can just lay in bed at 8, because the thing is, like, when I'm not having my group chat, I don't have anything to do. So I gotta like just learn to like detach a little bit. I'm not really attached though, but like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. I don't have enough English words to explain what I mean. But just like learn to not, to kind of like, as soon as I need to go, to like disconnect from the group a little bit. You know? Like, clearly I haven't really like been struggling with like not talking. It's more of a like, I've just been a little bit bored here and there, but like it hasn't been anything bad. Like I'll just do something else then, you know? Like it hasn't like been like actually difficult to do. It's not like I'm attached to my phone or anything. I use my phone a lot, of course I do. Hello. I grew up with it. Well, I didn't grow up with it, but you know, you get what I'm saying. Like, it's a very active role in today to have a phone, right? But like, I'm fine with it. Like, I'm not dying. And again, I am still on my phone. But I guess the point is the group chat. But that's fine. I'm just focusing more on BTS, fixing my sleep schedule. I started finally looking for work. So that's nice. That's getting done. I need to just look better myself. And most importantly, continue to look. And not just like stop because I've like looked once. I've learned something that I am very bad at, like continuous work. I've noticed that like I'm really bad at like separating my time between something. I'd rather just do it, you know, then and there and get it done. Like, I was horrible studying for tests. Because, like, it wasn't how I did it. I needed to, like, just, like, study it now. And not, like, you know, like, a little bit here and there, like, for weeks. Like, I couldn't do that. I was really bad at that. Can you give me... There you go. Like, I was really bad at it. So I was always did like really bad on tests like that. No. Okay, let's be honest. I did pretty good at tests. But still. Like, it was an obvious problem. An obvious problem of not knowing how to like do that. I think it might be because of like, I like the feeling of getting things done. Like, that was like the biggest like motivation, I'd say, for like doing my homework, is that I like the feeling of finishing it. But when you're studying for a test like that, you're not having that. You just need to study. Like, you don't get that satisfaction until like once you've like written the test, right? So that was like the basically like my like biggest motivation for like studying disappears when I have to do those. So you can understand how like that didn't really go that well because of that. I don't really have a problem with school in general. I really like learning. I think it's just the stress of it that like is not good for me. Like, my mental health is severely impacted every time I'm in school. Every time. Like, my mental health as in like, for example, my social anxiety is a lot less. Like, it's a lot less bad when I'm in school. Like, for example, like, when we weren't in school for COVID, it got like severely bad. You know, like it got severely worse. Like when I'm in school and like actually talk with people, it's not that bad. It's still there, absolutely. But, you know, it's less. For, like, I don't know, it's just, no. On the other hand, school, like, just gives me so much stress. It really does. I genuinely really like learning. But, yeah. Let's just say the way school learns is not my thing. Look at that. So much more snow. We're quick. I don't know what the fuck happened. Maybe it really is the 13 hours of sleep. Perhaps it is. I also have like a lot more to tell you guys this time too though. Like I actually have something to say. Maybe that's also it. There you go. To go and get some more. Yeah. It's good though. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to deal with hearing this for this long. Is complicated. I don't like society. Is that fair to say? Just the way we do things. Once like I'm like starting looking for work, right? I get a bit on like hand on hand on how to find jobs, and I really dislike it. It's not even like it's so difficult or like it's exhausting. I really hate how everything is. How everything is just built up and like supposed to work. I hate everything about it so much. Like it goes against everything that I feel like, basically. Like it really upsets me for some reason. The way that it works. Man. I hate this whole like I have to pretend to be this person that I'm absolutely not. It's just uncomfortable as fuck. This is like, I'm pretending to be this person that we both know I'm not. Everybody in the room right now are aware that this is not who I am and you are not who you are right now. Like, why can't we just like be normal and just do the work? We all know we're doing it for the money anyways. Like at the end of it, nobody would work if they didn't get something out of it, and what they get is work. Like they get money, right? Like some people might enjoy what they're doing, but they're doing it for the money, right? Like that's the reason. Let's not lie to ourselves. They're doing it for the money. It's just I don't know, I really hate it. Obviously, like, I know that that's just how it is, and it's not like I'm going here like, oh, I don't want to work. I mean, I don't want to work. But, like, I have to, so I'm not going to go whine about it. But it's definitely, like, upsetting. Is that fair to say? Man. There you go. I don't know, bro. I don't know what to tell you. I just don't like it. That's all I gotta say. It's upsetting. Hmm. work could have been a lot more fun if we started treating each other like people. If you think about it. How? Like this? Probably. Because, like, the reason why I don't like the way we're doing it now is because it's very distant. Like, that's not who I am. You're, like, it's like we're both... Hi, potatoes.
Hello? I'm sorry, hi. It's, don't worry about it. Hello.
But it's, if you think about it, like, it work is basically, like, two people that are pretending to be other people. In order to get a job. And the other one is in order to hire someone. Everybody's just fake. It's basically like acting class 101. That is what getting a job is like. It really is. What are you on about? I'm on about everything. Right now I'm about complaining about work. Well, not about the work part. I'm fine about the actual doing the work. I'm complaining about how the work system is. That's what I'm complaining about. I'm whining about it. I don't care about the job part. I'm fine with working. Fine by me. It's basically like getting a hobby but getting paid for it. Kind of. Like, it could be fun. If we made it fun. But oh well. Here we are. I'm convinced that if I get educated in politics and I can get land, then I would be the best president. I'm convinced by it. Like, seriously. I'm convinced.
Depends, very optimistic.
I mean, like, I don't mind. Like, what work is in its ground is basically, like, we as a community share things together. So, like, stuff that we do and everything, we share that with one another so that you get a better life. And in order for us to do all this, you need to give, basically. Like, you get stuff from the community, which in this case would be, like, you know, the world. And then you give to the community, which would be working. So that what you're doing can give as well. It's complicated, kind of. But that's basically what it is. I'm fine with that. If I can get McDonald's, I'm cool. I'm giving, you know, I'm doing my part. Which is why it's fine for people to, like, you know, leave society, I guess, and, like, do things on their own, because they're not getting, like, the stuff that, you know, the community makes, the world makes. You know? Like, if they don't help, then they don't get the benefits. But if you want the benefits, then you need to help. It's basically what it is. It's just, like, the way things are today. I don't like it. I don't like the whole pretending part. It's annoying. Like, I have to write a letter that makes me sound like a robot and not sound like myself at all. You know, like, it's weird.
Have you heard from free writers? You don't benefit from doing shit and you don't contribute.
Well, yeah. Like, those are also the people that nobody likes. So they're kind of still banished. But, like, at its ground, that's basically what it is. Like, of course it's more complicated than that. You know. I don't like the whole, like, faking part. That's what I was complaining about. It really put me off. How, like, I'm gonna go into this room. They're gonna ask me questions. And I don't have a problem with, like, the question thing. It's just, like, I have to sit there and pretend to be someone else while this person in front of me is pretending to be someone else. Unsettling. Unsettling is what it is. They're pretending to be someone else. Nobody is that professional as a normal person. That's not how people are. Sitting there with their fancy little clothing, being all nice and cute. Nah. To a certain extent, that is themselves. That's not them. That's like the, you know, one of their personas. I'd rather just have a person sit in front of me and be like, "Hi, you're a person. What do you like? What are you good at?" instead of this whole like acting gig.
It's just, oh, it makes me uncomfortable as fuck. It really does. It makes me so uncomfortable. Wow. Wait, flower. But like I said, like I don't have, I'm not complaining about the work part. Like I'm fine with doing the work. Like I probably have fun, honestly. I'm that weird. I'm that weird person that like I'm kind of fine with that. Cause I can see the positive side of it. Like obviously it's not gonna be easy. It's still work. But like I can do something. I can potentially get a friend. There's a chance of a friend in work. And I get money, and money can give me bunch of stuff. So technically it's a win. You know? I'm not even gonna mention other countries because I don't know about them, but here is how it is. I think you just don't see it, like, really. I mean, it's not that complicated, is it? They're being professional, and I have to be professional too. But I don't see why we have to be professional, because we're the same thing. We're both human. You're not different from me. I don't understand why we created this idea of having to be professional. That's the thing I'm complaining about. We created the system. You know, like, it's not like animals are professional, more than like being a bit respectful. Okay, wait, where the fuck am I? I need a new section. Oh god, I'm lost again. Oh wait, I'm fine. Never mind. Oh god. It doesn't have normal shapes, so I don't know what to do. Here. Wait. The sun is going down again. Damn. I know, moral of the story is that I hate finding a job. And I hate everything. I'm a hater. Okay? I'm still gonna be nice about it. I'm still gonna go in there and smile like a cutesy person. But, you know. Still hate it. Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna really have to get therapy. Cause like, it's gonna definitely trigger my anxiety. It did, while I was looking for a job. It did trigger my anxiety. So, I'm definitely gonna have to work on that. Then again, I need money for that. God damn it. I'm actually just a lost cause. That's what I am. I'm a lost cause. Shit. At least I'm not complaining about the work part, okay? Technically, I'm like the least problematic complainer right now. Because there are people that are complaining about having to do stuff. And then wanting to like get free shit. That's not how it works, okay? If you want the benefits of the community, then you're gonna have to help the community. That's how it works. It's literally how it's supposed to be. So like, you know? At least I'm not complaining to do work. It really just doesn't look like it fits here to have sand, but you know what? It's fine. Cool places have sand too, just maybe it doesn't look that realistic. I think it's because it's so bright. It looks like a beach, you know? Like, in realism, like, that would be, like, very dark right now. It would be a lot darker. Ugh. I'm in a weird mood now because I've talked about work. Ugh. How awful. I should just go and, like, put Spotify on blast later.
I don't see your same views. In what? There's a lot of things we just said. A lot of opinions that can come out of this. I have no idea which one you mean. Working how work works. Well, that's literally how the structure is. It's not how it is today. Like, obviously there are people that, like, use it and, like, there's a whole, this game and everything, like, obviously. But, like, the structure of how work is how it's built or whatever. Where people are professional.
Yeah.
For example, I get that, like, just being nicer and stuff. Like, that's just, like, common decency, right? But, like, I don't get why we have to be a very, like, pristine persona, I guess. They still want a human, right? Like, they don't want you to, like, actually act like someone else, but they don't want, like, the human, really. Like, they want the worker, which, again, makes sense, but, you know, I don't like it. Because, like, when I go in there, like, I'm just seeing two people, and I'm seeing, like, them having their own lives, their own hobbies, you know, having to go through, like, ups and downs in their life. But we're, like, it's like we're sitting there staring at each other, and, like, I can see the person in you, but we're pretending like we're not really that. It's different. It really feels like two different people. Obviously, it's the same person, but, you know. Persona and all that. I'm not gonna go into detail what the fuck a persona is, but basically that's what it is, isn't it? It's a different persona. Same person, different persona. I know, it just makes me uncomfortable. I feel like we just distance ourselves as people. Again, makes sense because there's a lot of people in the world and whatever. Whatever. But it feels like we're very, I don't know, it's difficult to explain. I don't really have the words for it. But it's kind of... It feels like we're not, like, human to, to human anymore. That's also, like, a very, like, dramatic way of putting it. But kind of. I don't really know how to put it because I don't know the words for it. I find it difficult to explain what I feel like. But, that's kind of how I feel like, I guess. To a certain extent.
When you act professional, you make a positive impression on colleagues.
Well, yeah. But that's, like, the whole thing. Like, why can't we just be people? I don't see a reason for it to exist in the first place. It's not like I don't see a reason for it to benefit me. I know why we're doing it. Of course. But we made up the concept of being professional. And that's the thing that I'm complaining about. Why do we have that concept? Why can't we just, like, be... Of course you should be nice, but that's just common decency. That doesn't have to be, like, being professional. Just being kind is just being nice. You know, like, that's just what you should be in general. You know, it's like, if you're going, like, old school, like, if you're going back to, like, how fucking animal communities work, like, they don't go around biting each other. That wouldn't work out. Like, they teamwork, right? But they don't have... They're not professional with each other, right? Like, they show respect to each other and kindness and do teamwork. But they're not, like... You don't see a wolf being professional. You know? Like, that's kind of what I mean. Like, I don't get the whole thing we built up. Why we had to do it. Because we could have just, like, teamworked. Then, like... Today, we can't just remove professionalism today because we have this whole, you know, structure built up for like hundreds of years. We can't just remove it because it's a part of the structure, right? It's a part of the structure. But like, in a dream world, it would be nice to not have it.
professionals help you to create greater productivity because it helps you stay focused on your work. You can be focused without having to like be this little like defined person. It's about teamwork and just having passion and motivation. That's what like does the best things for work. You don't have to have, like, professionalism, like, when you're talking, like, productivity. What you're meaning right now is, like, basically, like, doing the work and doing it properly. That's, like, there are different kinds of professionalism. And I'm talking about, like, the behavior, like, talking part of it and, like, the persona part of it. But what you're defining now is, like, the part that means, like, basically doing the work. Like, when someone is, like, slacking off at work and not doing what they're supposed to, then you wouldn't say, like, you're not being professional. Like, you would say that, right? Like, you're not being professional. Right? Because they're not. And that's true. But then there's also the part of, like, how you behave as in, like, a person. That you wouldn't go into an interview and just kind of be you. You know, like, you dress a bit nicer. You're a bit more polished. You know, remove the little bit of cursing you do. No, don't really use the slang. And you basically, like, flex on what you're good at. Instead of just kind of... just be there. You know? Again, it's more complex. But, like, two, it's like, if I'm gonna drag as basic as possible while still making a point, then that's kind of what it is. That's what we want. Yeah, that's the whole problem. That's what I'm complaining about. I want someone productive. Yeah. And they don't see the person. That's what I'm complaining about. That's the whole point that I'm trying to talk about. How I don't like how it's not like feels like human to human. It feels like a worker to worker. You can be human and still do good things. We did that before. We've done that forever. Like, we did that for so many years before. Like, we have the capability of doing it. But of course, like, we can't just like randomly change that today. We gotta like go around the system a little bit and like work with it. We can't just go against it like that, because that's just not how it works. It would just kind of collapse. Like, it wouldn't work to do that, because again, like I said, like, it's all build up and fancy and blah blah blah, all these kind of words that I don't know. That's basically what it is today, right? So like I said, like, I can't just like remove professionalism and go in there and just be myself, you know? Like, I gotta like, you know, polish myself up a bit. And that's the annoying part. That's what I don't like. Because that's not me. Right? Like, it's not like I'm gonna go in there and, like, you know, don't shower and be nasty and rude. But, like, you know. I think personally, I would have preferred a community which was back then, where it was more teamwork rather than how it is today. You suppose you said because you show the best side. Well, yeah. The best persona side that isn't human, really. Because that's not how humans are. You need to be top of your game to compete. See, like, you say that you don't agree with my opinion, but you're literally making the exact points that I've been making. Like, you're saying the same things. What do you mean you don't agree? That you're saying the same stuff. What I'm not saying is that I'm complaining about how the system is. You're saying that you don't know why? Well, I know from my point of view. I know how, like, me as a worker, how that benefits me to getting a job. I know that. I know how it works. But what I'm saying is that we created this thing. And technically, why even do that in the first place? Like, it was unnecessary to do that. Like, it wasn't needed. There was some bastard that was, like, wanted to do this, right? Obviously. But, like, we didn't need it. It was an idiotic choice to create it. We could have just been humans
working together to create something better. You don't need to, like, be all this polished thing. You could have just, like, slapped them in the face and be like, focus on your work. Like, just do your work. We could have just been humans. I don't really know what I'm doing anymore. Hold on. I need to find a new spot to dig out. It's a bit hard because there's a lot more trees in this section. How far does this up go? Maybe we can work here and like work our way down. Yeah, maybe. It's really big though. Man. God, why does it never stop? Hello, where am I? Hello, snow. Ugh. I don't know how to section this part off. Like this entire like left part or whatever, right? I don't know what way it is. This part. Because it has like weird shapes. I don't know how to do it. That one was easier back then. It had a bunch of different shapes. Like clearer shapes. We got a stupid bot the lamest amount of words because I don't want a fucking Bible to read. Just write normal sentences. Oh god, wait, how am I supposed to do this? Man, it's stressing me out now. I don't know I don't know what to do. Well, I know what to do, but I don't know what section to use. This is normal long sentences. Well, stop using them then. They're gonna whine to me in my chat about it. Like, man, just cry about it. I don't know what to tell you. Cry about it. Okay, wait, I'll leave that.
I'm loading in my brain right now. Okay, wait, we start here.
If we use, like... Because I think this ends over here. Ooh. Okay. We can use this then. Quickly to keep the shape. Maybe I should just like go out in the woods and live alone. Honestly, I think that would suit me better at this point. I mean, I'm not all against that.
Not gonna lie to you. I would be fine without McDonald's. So.
Wait, what happened? Timed out to 60. Just write shorter sentences. Why? What do you have that's so long to tell me?
I still haven't figured out if Fosabot can block someone, so, I mean...
We'll figure that one out eventually. I don't think it can. Except, like, if you put, like, block terms, then it can, but...
I don't even think I have much against that. Like, I don't have anything that they can ban.
I have block terms, but they only, like, stop the sentence from, like, being sent. It doesn't, like, ban anybody. See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, now we have rain. So, technically, I can't really put any, like, snow golems around here. Because they would, like, die instantly. How annoying. I'm sure we can put them somewhere safer. But we can, like, keep them, make it look a little bit natural without having them die. Well, Storm, how fun. Storms are cool, though, so that's fine. I've always wanted to, I've always liked the idea of that YouTuber. Who is he called again? It's a Swedish YouTuber. Jonna something. She made that like very popular like video about like the Swedish like what was it like Twilight and stuff. Basically how Sweden is north. I liked the way she lived. It was really cool. She still works though. But again, like we've already established that I'm kind of okay with work. So, you know, I'm not complaining about that. I would love to do something physical. Like work. That like could work out my muscles kind of. But then again, I need like to be good at math for that, and I'm not, so that's depressing. I wonder. Okay, I'm gonna have to shake those about.
It's not even that, like, short. It really isn't. Fine, we'll up it then.
There. Well, there, it should be fine. I don't know if you're still timed out. Okay. I removed it anyways. You're safe now. Okay. 51 words? That's so odd. It's not supposed to be that short. Really?
It's not supposed to be that short.
I don't like your bot. Not many people do. There's a lot of people that get timed out.
How weird.
Maybe Shane summon? I'm looking at it.
There's nothing
that says 50. Oh wait, you're saying words. Ah. It counts characters. You were over the characters. Just get rid of the mesh thing? No, because there's a lot of spam that happens. Absolutely not. If I had a long poem for you, I don't care about poems.
I really do not. I live with this part of being Twitch. No, it's not. That's just, like, being a bad chat. There's a reason why people have mods. Like... I'm not planning on normalizing people being annoying. I've been a part of Twitch long enough. Congratulations that you have had a horrible experience. But I'm not planning on having it. So, sucks to be you. But I'm gonna keep it. I did up it to twice the amount though. But I might have to up it a little bit more. But it should be fine for now, at least. You deserve that. And as a mod, you span of time them out. No need for a bot. Well, I don't have a mod, so I use a bot. Deal with it. It's not like you're gonna convince me anyway, so you might as well just go whine to yourself about it. But don't you have a mod? Do you see anybody in here? It's barely anybody. I'm just chilling to myself when people join here and there. It's not like I have an active chat per se. We still need a mod. Yeah, well, I don't have one, so. I have some, but they're like not that as active and are busy with life. So there are some people that are set as mods, definitely. But again, they're busy. So let me bounce. Oh, bye bye. Have fun. How big is it now? Yo. It's going quick.
At this rate, we'll probably finish within the next stream. Which is actually wonderful.
Thank fuck, I'm never gonna play snow ever again. God, actual torture. I don't ever want to go through this again. It looks so pretty, but damn. I don't know if I want to go through this again. Not gonna lie to you. Oh God. Did we really do everything? Feels like I missed something. I got to have missed something, right? No? Well, okay. Guess I didn't then. I was convinced I did, but okay. Never mind. Actually going really quickly if you look at this. Like, look how much is covered now. Like, that's definitely more than, like, 60%, I think. I guess the trees count as well. So in that case, it probably is, like, 60% that is covered. I need to be more smooth with a shovel so I don't break the snow blocks. Efficiency is like both a blessing and a curse. He really is. It's amazing when it goes quick, but it's also really torturous when you're trying to be like careful with something. Or gentle in general. Okay, what the fuck? Now I'm stuck. See, it's like, it's too good. It's too good for its own good. Breaking that, making sure it doesn't melt anything. Looks good at least.
That under there needs to be dead.
Bye bye. I need to change my profile picture. I'm still trying to figure out what to have.
And I'm deciding on when I'm supposed to do it.
I wanna like have a reoccurring theme all over my social media. So I've been trying to figure out what to do. I am considering it though. I do have a profile picture that I am thinking of, but I don't know if I want to use it. Maybe. We will simply see. How the fuck? It's like in the only block. What the hell? Hold on. Silk touch. Screw you. Oh god, I need to walk my dog. Hold on. Let's finish this part and then it should probably end the stream. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna do Sims tomorrow because we're so close with the snow right now that I feel like I really want to just do the snow and finish it tomorrow. I don't know if we can, but I want to. I really want to finish it. It's not a lot left and there's a lot less trees on this side as well. That makes me feel like it's possible. It really isn't a lot left. Should we? Should we see if we can finish it tomorrow? Why am I so clumsy today? I think we can. There you go. Gone. I'm gonna remove that eventually, but I'll keep it there for now on. Okay. Just going through it, making sure that we placed everything. There you go. I need to save. Save the snow. We already used too much snow. I'm not gonna let it be too much. I'm not gonna place extra on something. We need the snow. Okay. Look at how much it's done though. Like, wow. I'm impressed. Dun, dun, dun. You know what we should do? Can I sleep? No, okay. We're gonna run. With these, we're gonna take a photo of the map as it's updated. We're gonna take a photo and I'm gonna post it on Instagram. That's what we're gonna do. I have so many photos of Sims that I wanna post, but I barely have anything of Instagram because of Minecraft because I don't really play it myself at the moment. I don't know. Because it's like, I wanna do it with you. I wanna do it while streaming, so I'm not like doing anything off stream. Not anything that's worth taking a picture of. You know? So I don't know. We should go back to our mining days and just start mining again.
This would absolutely not be okay to do in real life, but this is my farm, so I don't care. Down we go. Hello. Stolen the map. Wow. Wow. That is actually incredible. That is very filled to the brim. We're going to also go snow all over the edges, by the way, and just like spread it out a little bit so it looks a bit more like zoned out, I guess. But that is not a lot left. Look at that! Okay, I need it again now. I'm gonna get that actually, because that has a little bit of stone edge in it. I can see a little bit of snow there. Wow, that's a lot actually. Okay, whatever, we'll go this way instead. Can I like? I can. How nice. I'm having a lot of fun with my fork.
I'm gonna sleep.
I've never had it before, so I'm having fun to use it now. Hold on, eating. Snow is gone. Ba 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 dum. Ba ba ba. Ba ba. I tried to like make an effect, but it didn't work out. Well, humans, thank you so much for watching. I'm going back tomorrow, and I think I'm going to stream Minecraft tomorrow as well. And I am almost entirely convinced we can finish the snow tomorrow on Stone Edge, which means that we're going to be back to building after that. How fun.
It's actually really fun to be back to building.
I haven't been building in a long time, actually. Like, we did a lot of building before. Especially for Emerald City, that went on for a while. A lot of building there, and like, we haven't been really building since then. We still need to collect copper for Copperdale, but I'm good with it. Like,
I'm really excited getting back to building.
Stone Edge, on the other hand, is not gonna have a lot of building to it, but it is still gonna have buildings.
It's still gonna have it. So, I think it's worth it. We're gonna move
our polar bears. We need to name the polar bears, too. But we're gonna name the polar bears, and we're gonna move the foxes. The foxes are supposed to live in Stone Edge. And the polar bears are supposed to live in Stone Edge as well. So, that's gonna be fun. Can't wait, honestly. To like, because we've been stuck at this stage of like placing snow for so long now, that it's gonna be so nice to finally get to it and like, you know, move forward. Incredible, actually. Incredible. Yeah, thank you so much for watching, everybody. You see the social media? Blah, blah, blah. You see the social media on the screen?
If you don't, I'm gonna read it out for you on Twitch.
I'm, of course, SAPIBAVODS. I'm alive every Saturday and Sunday at 2 p.m. Swedish time.
I don't know if that's gonna change when I get a job. Well, I know it's gonna change.
But I'll let you guys know if anything ever changes. And where I do that is, sure, it is on stream, but it is on my Twitter and on my Instagram. My Twitter is the people's DMs. And my Instagram is SAPIBA_MH. SAPIBA_MH.
Make sure to follow me on both or one of them if you want to keep up with like the streams and everything, because that's where I tell you if I'm sick, if it's like an update happening or whatever. So make sure to follow
one of those. I guess if you want to know which one, I'd say Instagram, probably, because I'm the most active there. But it also switches a lot, so I can't really promise anything, but whatever.
So, Sapiba Live on Twitch,
Sapiba's DMs
on Twitter, and Sapiba_MH
on Instagram. I also have two YouTube channels, my main YouTube channel, which is just Sapiba, and then my VOD channel, Sapiba's VODs. This VOD is going to premiere on Monday, and tomorrow's VOD is going to premiere on Tuesday at 2 p.m. Swedish time as well. So make sure to check what that is in your time zone, because that's usually the time that I use.
Yeah, if you look in the chat right now, then
there should pop up a link to my Discord if you want to go and check that out. Otherwise, I'll see y'all very, very soon. With me tomorrow.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys have a great day as usual.
Do the holy three, which is eat, sleep, and drink. Make sure that you're at your top so that you can do the best things you can do. Okay? Make sure to take care of yourself. Be nice to yourself. Be nice to the people around you. What should be the thing for today?
It could be, how about try something that you don't like very much?
It could be something mental health related, physically related, or just in general. Like maybe drink coffee if you don't like coffee. Something. Just try something that you dislike. It doesn't have to be something that's torture or anything harmful. Okay? Nothing harmful. Nothing harmful. Just something that is maybe you don't like that much. Like working out. Okay? And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna let you guys listen to the song at the end. And then I'm gonna go. And yeah, make sure to not miss the premiere of this VOD on Monday, 2 p.m. Swedish time. If you don't want to watch the premiere and wait until after, so you can jump between, like, you know, jump throughout the video, then just wait until it's done premiering and you're going to be able to watch it then. Okay? But yeah, make sure to check out my social media, and I'm going to be going now. I'm going to go walk my dogs in the snow. Okay? Bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Have fun listening to the song. Get up.